Good morning, dear children. All right, so today I am going to teach you to draw sleeping oval. To draw a sleeping oval, first you are going to make a small dot. Then keep your crayon on the dot and you will move your hand towards your left hand side. Then you will turn, make a curve, turn, come down like this. Go, keep on moving your hand, go up and touch the dot and stop. This is sleeping oval. We are going to make one more time. Make a dot, keep your crayon on the dot and move your crayon towards your left hand side. Make a curve, turn, move. Keep on moving your hand, then from here you will again turn and stop from where you started. Okay, like this. Again, make a dot, move your hand towards your left. You have to make a curve, come down, keep on moving your crayon, go forward, again turn, go up and touch the dot and stop. Alright, so like this you are going to make sleeping oval in your drawing notebook with black crayon. So like this you will make four sleeping ovals. I hope this is clear to everyone. Okay children, bye bye.